Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is John. I'm a new YouTuber and today I'm going to talk about some new decisions and important decisions for my channel. So stay tuned. Like I said, my name is John. I've just created my own YouTube channel. It's all about me showing you guys the difficulties of becoming a YouTuber. I will be posting 3 or 4 times a week, showing you everything that's happening. So if you're interested and you'd like to see more from me, hit the subscribe button on the bottom and give a like. A lot is happening now in the last few days and I'm very excited of everything that's happening. I will give you more information end of the week so you can see why I'm so excited. And it's a really good feeling for me seeing all kind of these things happening because it's my first time and it's getting me really interested and trying me to give even more for my channel. So the last days I was thinking about some new and some important things for my channel. So like, first thing, I will not record any games anymore on this channel. I will have a link below if you would like to see more of me gaming. So you can go and subscribe to that channel. I will be streaming and uploading on that channel everything that has to do with gaming. This channel is more from me vlogging to you guys and showing my development and my new project and showing you everything that's happening on this channel and with this what I'm doing with my YouTube channel. Of course I won't delete any videos that I've uploaded up to now because I want to try to keep it as real as possible and as authentic as possible. What's new? If you might have seen, I've changed my banner on my YouTube channel. I've created it by myself with a Photoshop editor. I tried my best. If you would like, you can give a comment and tell me if you like it, yes or no. And if you want, you can give me some advices. They're more than welcome. You might have also noticed that I've changed my name on my channel. So I've erased my gaming name and I've also changed the last letter from B to V. That's because the Greek alphabet, the B, has the same pronunciation of the English letter V. So these are the small changes I've made in the last few days. I've got another project in my mind for my channel. I'm thinking about to get a logo for my channel. I'm still thinking about it. I don't know what to get and how it should be, if I'm going to make it by myself or I'm going to give it to someone professional. But if you've got any advices, let me know. Everyone can give a comment and tell me what they think. They are welcome. And I'm really looking forward to see some advices from you guys of trying to assist me and if I should get a logo, yes or no. And like you can see, I'm still shooting my videos with my phone. I'm still doing my research for a good video camera that is good for vlogging and for the everything that has to do with the YouTube content. I believe in the next 2 or 3 weeks I will make myself my own surprise and get myself a better camera. I'm still researching, but that's gonna be one of my major upgrades for my channel, first upgrades maybe. And I'm really looking forward to it and to see how things are going to change. So for now I'm still using my phone and I have deleted over hundreds of videos just to try to get the right video. It's very difficult for me. I'm not used to shooting in front of a camera. I'm shy at that point, that everything that has to do with shooting videos and photos. But I'm trying my best. I think, I believe, as time goes past and when I start shooting more videos, everything's going to become more normally to me, it will come more fluent for me to stand in front of the camera. This is one of the next steps I'm going to upgrade up to the end of the next week. My webcam. You can see the resolution is not the best. It's okay, but it's not the best. I've done my research. I know what I'm going to get. It has a much better resolution. On budget, of course. And in the background, you can see me using a video maker. I'm still learning. I'm trying my best to get how to learn it and how to use it. I believe I'm getting better after making at least 3 videos. And I wanted to show you my headset that has a mic on it. I believe my audio is much more better than the last time I used my headphones with a mic. I think I managed to stable the audio much more better than the last time. That's what I'm still thinking about. This is the one video maker I'm using and trying to learn, like I said earlier. And other Photoshop that I was using, the name is called GIMP. Actually, it's very not easy. It has some difficulties, but once you get past these difficulties, it's much more easier for you to get to know it and to change your photographs or whatever you desire, what you want to do. Okay, I just wanted to show you guys the resolution, and with that I had the opportunity to show you what I'm using to edit my videos. I believe in the future I might be able to insert some photographs up layer on top of the other layers. I'm using the YouTube as a advisor. YouTube is a big school. It helps very much. I'm very glad that something exists like the YouTube and other content on YouTubers, where they show step by step. So that helps for me too, editing my videos. So yeah, that's all. I just wanted to show you guys my webcam. So this is all the small changes I've made in the last 2 days, 3 days, 1 day. There are still changes to come. I will still be making some changes, of course. Like all the YouTubers make changes until they get to that point where they are happy about their YouTube channel. That's for now. Stay tuned for the next episodes. So if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe. It's on this side, on the bottom, and next to it is the ring bell. I actually found it. Subscribe, ring if you like and if you want to see more of my channel. Thank you very much. See you on my next episode.